Hello friends, before starting the video, please subscribe to my channel to get the latest update first. Today we will talk about bypass line at Purna Junction, and there is a small information at the end of video, so watch the video till end. Bypass line or cord line is constructed to avoid reversal of railway engine at junction points. The important advantage of bypass line is it saves 30 to 40 minutes and also saves the traffic on railway junctions. In this, the line is coming from Nizamabad Nanded station. This line goes to Akola station. At Purna Junction, engine reversal takes place and it consumes more time. This year, South Central Railway has got 426 crore for bypass line construction at various junctions like Kazipet, Wadi Junction, Gutti, which is in fast progress. In this PDF, Railway Board has sanctioned below bypass line projects. Purna Junction bypass line will be 3.05 km in length, and for survey approximately 381,000 is sanctioned. In this map, this is a Purna Junction, and this line is coming from Nanded, and this is the Akola line. Bypass line will be constructed in this area because its length is 3 km. Chudava-Vasmat line will not be constructed. Now second update is Atlas map showing Mudkhed-Nizamabad doubling construction. In normal view, it is not visible. Maybe after Akola-Purna electrification and Nizamabad-Madsel electrification, doubling will be started in these sections. So this is a small update about Mudkhed-Nizamabad doubling. If you want to see Marathwada Railway electrification update and Manmad-Parbhani doubling update, link is given in the description box. Please watch the videos.